Go slow.
A first-time mom.
It looks like a cross between a horse and a zebra.
It does.
In one of the most remote areas of New Orleans.
How's she doing?
She's doing great.
Come along as John Snell explores how Louisiana is playing a role in saving endangered species. Baby Boom, Thursday on Fox 8 News at 9.